going to take a picture of it. Now we might not see it like this again.
You can go on that. Advantage. Right, I think we can let go astern.
So I get ready to cast off
the way. Yeah. Just keep the loop round it for now. Right, okay, when we go out, if you put the tiller over that way, it should just steer herself out. Okay, let go astern then. Let go forward then, Paul.
Tied us up again.
Okay, now the other lock. Keep it straight now, just go out like that. Yeah, harder pull, and we'll steer around in a circle around that way. That's it. Left full runner, as the Americans would say.
What's that sort of bubbling there?
A leak. Right, opposite lock, and we'll go the other way. Steaming very well.
Yeah?
No.
What's that?
just open a bit more. A little bit down there, down the side.
A spanner in here somewhere.
Try to see.
Probably do that. Oh, it wasn't even tight, that's why. With a bigger prop, you can see it's going to be quite a fast boat, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have a look for her now.
Yeah.
It's much better, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's going now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.